Hello, I'm John Torrance, and thank you for watching Just a Minute. One trait of a good leader is their ability to multiply themselves. Put another way, the leader is the key role model in that organization, and he's responsible for the ethos, the attitude, and behavior of those under him. A crass, abusive boss will produce like-minded people under him. The strict but fair boss who expresses his appreciation will produce an atmosphere in which people feel comfortable and secure, and that breeds loyalty. Jesus took 12 disciples and poured his teachings into them for 3.5 years, and 11 of them became world changers. Later on, Paul, the apostle to the Gentiles, pleaded with the believers in Corinth to become imitators of him and to follow his example of living for Christ. Some leaders prefer to isolate themselves and fail to share their experiences with others. The lone wolf leader may gain great personal success but fails to pass it on, and the organization he heads is denied that leader's wisdom. I do believe that a successful leader leads a successful team because he is willing to share his knowledge and experience. Jesus did it with his small team, and look at what they achieved. So realize that sharing is preparing for the future. Until next time, bye-bye.